Hello friends, in this video we will be selecting language and editor to implement Angular 2 application. Since Angular is a JavaScript library, we can use any of many compiled JavaScript languages to build our Angular 2 application. We have listed down some of the important ones. The first one is ES5 version of JavaScript. This language is understood by all the modern browsers. ES6 or ES2015 version of JavaScript. So this language specification provides a lot of new features like classes, let, arrow, and many more to improve our productivity. The language specification is not understood by browsers. We need to transpile the code to ES5 standard before running in the browser. You might be thinking, what is this ES5 and ES6? So these are the standards released by JavaScript community. ES5 standard is basically understood by all the modern browsers. ES6 is released recently, so that is why most of the browsers don't understand this standard, and so you have to transpile the code to the lower standard so that the browser can understand and execute it. We have TypeScript. So it is a superset of JavaScript. It has strong typing, that means everything has a type. It provides great IDE tooling like syntax checking, code navigation, and IntelliSense. People who are known to object-oriented programming will find TypeScript comfortable to use. And the language is used extensively by Angular 2 developers, and we are going to use TypeScript to develop Angular 2 app in our course. So basically we are going to implement Angular 2 using TypeScript in our course. Dart, this is non-JavaScript based language, and let's move to the editor part. So there are many editors which support Angular 2 and TypeScript, like Visual Studio WebStorm, Visual Studio Code, Eclipse, Atom. But as we are working on Visual Studio from long, and we have implemented Angular 1 also in Visual Studio, and Visual Studio also provides great capability, that is IDE experience syntax checking. So that is why we are going to choose Visual Studio. So we are going to use Visual Studio and TypeScript to implement Angular 2 in our course. So these are the definitions of the terms we have used in this video. So ES or ECMAScript is a trademarked scripting language specification standardized by ECMA International, and transpile is a specific term for taking source code written in one language and transforming into another language that has similar level of abstraction. So we are done with selecting language and editor, and let's move further in our course and in the new video.